Nelson Mandela is back at home after being discharged from a Pretoria hospital where he spent the past 10 days being treated for pneumonia. The former South African president was taken by ambulance to his home in an upscale Johannesburg neighborhood. This was a third health scare for the Nobel Peace Prize winner in 4 months and prompted concerns worldwide about his condition. In South Africa, many took the latest update as an encouraging sign.
I'm very happy. This is the day that one has been waiting for. It reminds me of the day he was released in that Robben Island. So I feel like he has been released.
I'm very happy that Tata Madiba is back at home. Tata Madiba, wish you all the best.
I'm happy, I'm very happy, I'm very happy. Yeah, I'm very happy, very much happy, yeah.
The 94-year-old former leader is expected to continue to receive medical treatment at his home.